Hi, it's Mick from Custom Grizzly Art. We're doing Kev's bike, just sticking the S&S boat ring. As you can see, all the primaries are off. Alternator rotor's off. Basically, just got to take the inner primary off, separate the motor, these bolts here. As you can see here, nice quality stuff. This has all been balanced, very unusual. And here's all your compensator, all your clutch system. It's got a manual, Hayden, like automatic tensioner on it as well. Pretty cool. So, see how we get on.